That would be really bad. So, let's try this bullshit. I think the music is loud enough. There we go. I haven't did anything wrong, so I think you have here to hear the music. There was no music here? What the fuck? I don't know why. No, I don't know. My English, yeah, my English is so German. Maybe because I'm German. So! Let's continue this bullshit. I hope all is working. For some reason, I think. No, it's all okay. I hope it's all okay. I hope you can still hear me. Why is my emulator lagging a little bit? Maybe I should go off Steam. I was not on Steam when I streamed the last time. Is Steam performance hungry? Anyone knows that? For some reason, there's definitely something wrong. Turn it off. The people say I should turn it off, then I'm gonna turn it off. Hopefully it works without restarting the emulator. Still the same. Something is definitely wrong. Let me just restart the emulator after this. It's not feeling that flawless anymore. But I hope at least the stream... Fuck you. But I hope at least the stream works. Ugh, I hate it when this fucking emulator... slows down. I mean, why is this emulator slowing down? It's always the same with the newest version of SATA's NES. I don't like the newest version, but I need to play it with the newest version, and that sucks in my opinion. You never know how fucked up the emulator will be. Where do I need to go? No, it's ZS NES. How often do I have to tell you people that it's ZS NES? Believe me. I tried both of them. The people don't hear what I say. They don't want to hear what I have to say. It's okay. Hurt me. Give me more pain. Okay, screw that. I think Ravitude likes this. If I say something like that. More pain. Like I said, for some reason, this emulator... Oh, shit! The problem is, maybe I have the problem, I activated vertical sync because of the other ROM was a little bit fucked up. What the fuck? Wait a moment, guys, let me try it with deactivating vertical sync. There we go. Let's see if it's working better now. Ah! It works better! Oh shit! I think it works better. But so far... The problem is the other ROM had bad V-Sync, yeah. V-Sync problems, so I cannot say that. Ah, fuck you. Not you, I mean the game! My stream is lagging bad, so the paranoia comes back. Like I said, I don't believe these telecom assholes. I don't believe them. I just think, oh, I don't know. Oh god, the time! This is a level? Interesting. Look at this graphics. Double O 7? No. Yeah. What the fuck? Collect the 5 silver coins. Uh-huh. That makes sense. Let's collect them. I mean, look at this level. It's 3D. Okay, not really, but a little bit. God! Ah! 1 silver coin! 4 to go! Oh! 2nd silver coin! 3 to go! Oh fuck! Oh! What was that, a 3rd? 3rd silver coin! It's epic and we all know that. Oh, Mushroom Kingdom Fusion, another candidate for playing on the stream. Another big candidate. Okay, that was the 4th one. Can I maybe shell jump? Oh, no. Ah! Seal cake! Woohoo! Did it! And now? Ah, look at this! On the but... Oh! But on the right was something. on the right where coins too. So I think there's a secret exit here. Killer Airship. Aha. Ooh, this looks really like a killer airship. What a killer airship. Look at this. Oh yeah, this is ah! No! The good thing is the people don't saw anything. Just was a big fail. Oh shit, so much a killer airship. Okay, now why should I go there? Ah, invisible one up. Oh! Where do I need to go? Up there? Am I stupid? Ah, that's a pipe! LOL. My eyes don't saw that as a pipe. Thanks to the guy or to the people. Oh, fuck! Who said it's a pipe? My eyes definitely don't saw this as a pipe. I never saw such ugly fuck pipes. Woohoo! Let me guess, that's a pipe here too? Yes, it is. Don't scream that loud. Ah! God, why am I screaming like a virgin? And now? Don't tell me. Oh, there we go. Ah! Ah! Come on! What the fuck is going on? Oh god. Woohoo! Oh, it's another elevator. Were there some sort of elevator controls in a Mario game? I don't think so. I think that's completely new programmed. Ah! the pipes look... Sorry, but the pipes look like puke. In my opinion. There we go. God, this is level long. Now I know why it's called Killaya. Oh, Killaya ship! Oh yeah, Rainbow, I think that's a good explanation. Fuck! God, the stream was filling up fast again. Ah! God, don't scream all the time! Because I hate it when my stream lags. But I have freezes for 10 seconds and I... God! Oh, please, God, no. Isn't this enough? Ah! Fuck! At least you don't have a time limit. Och, I hate this. No, but Konka is still on the plan. I think for... Oh, fuck. I don't know for when. Tomorrow I have scheduled... Half-Life... Sauce. No, Half-Life Sauce. I don't want to play Conker through that fast. I don't like rushing the games that I play for the first time. I think you know what I mean. I don't like when games are through so... FUCK! Oh, I hate this part and you all know that. This part is bullshit. God. Oh, this is wrong. That's... What the fuck is happening? What the fuck are you doing, you stupid little... I hate my life right now. This is too hard. This is too hard. No, that's definitely wrong. Maybe I have to do it like this. Oh, God, this is long. Why does this part... why is this part so fucking long? Oh no. Oh please, God. I mean, is this the last level or what? Thank you. Oh, finally. Puh. Ah. Man, this level's long. I think these are Sonic textures or Sonic objects. At least. Oh god. I don't want to lose my bigness. Woo! Oh shit! Oh, not again, please. Oh, I thought another balloon thing. Oh, shit! Oh. Why should I press it? Doesn't make any sense, why? Wait a moment. What? Wait a moment. I think I need to get it with me. Because it doesn't make any sense at all to press it. There we go! God, why am I screaming so much? Oh god. Oh crap! Oh, it was close. Ah! There we go. That makes sense. Oh, nice! Great. What the hell is going on? Oh god, that's too much for my brain. Too much! Yes! Whew! Another fucking time machine, let's see. Oh god. Oh, is this Bowser? Apocalypse One. Wow, looks. Why is he? Why can't I? Do I? What was this? I'm back. I thought this level. I thought that I needed to jump over. Oh God. Jump over the. I don't know what to say. Look at this. This is the apocalypse. Whoa. Great. Judgment Day is upon us. Look at this, how fast they are. Whoa. Don't jump on them. But I want to. Bam! At least on their heads. Oh man. The Mushroom Kingdom. It gets... Ugh, I don't know what it gets. I can't speak English right now. BAM! Shit! That was pro and then I get... Don't try to be pro all the time. Wow, fuck! I mean, come on! How do you dodge this? And I jumped on him. I think the thing was coming here. Oh God! God, this is so spooky! What the fuck? Oh, I did it. I think, yeah. I'm gonna drink. Oh fuck, another. Hey Nicole! Oh. Are they throwing Molotov cocktails? Or was this guy throwing Molotov cocktails? What the fuck? Fuck! God, this is definitely the apocalypse right now here. Look at this. He's throwing Molotov cocktails, I can't believe it. I can't believe this. What is happening with the Mushroom Kingdom? It's falling apart. Judgment Day is upon us. Oh, I said that before. Fuck you! That was not fair! Oh, come on! That's not fair! And you know that! Screw your Molotov cocktail in your rear. What? Of course. Nice! Secret exit! Woohoo! Okay, that was not that secret, but... Huh? Am I missing a Switch Palace? I'm missing a Switch Palace, I think. Fuck. Are you blind? Yeah, nice living there. Yeah. think I'm missing a switch palace. And of course I haven't saved, because I was too cocky again! Only because you have a 30-inch cock, that doesn't mean that you have to get cocky. Come on, now we have to do this level again. Go away, Molotov cocktail dude! Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, come on, it was cheap and you all know that. Yeah, of course, throwing Molotov cocktail in my ass head. Ach, I don't know. Oh, God, come on. This is really Armageddon. I think Apocalypse, not Armageddon. It's called Apocalypse, this level. Fucking Molotov, dude. Oh, no, I haven't saved again. Why don't you save? Just save. Don't forget the save state. Now save. Oh, come on, it was cheap. Hilfiger! Ah, no! Fuck you. I hate Hammer! Oh, well, won't. What? I'm dead. No! Oh. Yes, that was pro! Oh, finally! Wait a moment, guys. Thank you. There we go. A bug. Oh, not another apocalypse level. Oh, I need to go down. Do you hear me? Blah blah blah. Have I muted me? Oh, I got a toad! Oh god, you're here! You have to help us! We want to go back in time, but we can't. My friend will explain more to you up ahead. Oh my fucking god. We have to save the toads. From where was this music again? God, this is, it sounds so familiar. We want to get out of here, but we can't. The only way is through the time machine. Interesting. We have to save them. But it's being guarded by a mutant. What? An Odin? Okay. I really want to get out of here. My friend and I are the only remaining survivors. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at this mess. It's Mauser? Mauser did this to all of them? That's a godforsaken Mario game! You cannot kill toads! Are you stupid? Hopefully he explodes or something like that. In 1 million pieces. We need to revenge the toads. Fuck! Look at this, what Mauser did. That's so disgusting. God, how many lives does he have? Oh, fuck! There we go. Oh man, you saw that. That was a massacre. I'm so shocked. Only two toads are and what's with Prince of Toads too? Our Princess Peach. Oh my god. I don't want to think about it. Oh my god. If the toads are getting... Fuck! If the toads are getting massacred, then I don't want to know who or what is sticking in her. We have to fucking save her and do it ourselves. She promised us that we are the first one that she has, you know what with. Oh no, these poor toads. I'm still shocked like hell. But I mean, finally, Bowser wants to kill us. I mean, not like in all the other Mario games where Bowser says, "Oh, it doesn't matter if I win." Finally, we have some plot. He jumped into the lava. Oh, great. Fuck you. God, I have too much. Oh. I still can't get the pictures out of my head. Why should I go up there? Doesn't make any sense at all. Secret passageway. No? Why should I go up there? $1 for every time someone compares me with Arnie, and I would be rich now. But it's okay. Of course, I'm his son. I'll be back. But I would be really rich now. I said fuck you to the guy, not to the chat, huh? Did it. I mean to the guy in the game, not, you know what I mean. Epic! Epic! Oh shit. Ah! Oh god! Great. Okay, stop making Mario remixes. Did it. Woohoo! Phew! That was interesting. Apocalypse Showdown. I don't know if I want to do this level, because I think that's the last level. So I'm not gonna do it now. I think that's the last level. adjust here. We still have secret exits left. And I think we have one here in the sewage pipes. And you know what? Oh, there we go. What? Oh yeah, it was the pipes full with shit. And why is there a coin up there? You see the coin up there? I think I need to press down on every pipe again. If you saw the Conker broadcast yesterday, here, that's the continuation of it. Only in 2D. Look at this. Look at all this shit. Ah, yummy shit. Ah, it looks so delicious. Why are there... Oh, I thought there's a secret thing here. No, I don't think that the pipes here that you can go... I mean, maybe, but... But to be honest, I'm too maybe here? I'm too lazy for that. If I don't find it, I'm gonna try it. But I think it's here. No. Look at its textures here. If you can say textures. Look at this, how good this looks. So much shit. Ah, many shit. So many shitholes. Okay, I think now it gets disgusting. Oh, here it is! Yes! Yes! An explanation? Maybe the whole story gets explained now. Huh? Okay, I think it was the easiest level ever. Oh! The problem is I still think I need to do this level for the secret exit. Have I found the secret exit here? No, I don't think so. That means I still have to do this level. I need to remember that I still need to do this level. I mean, we have now the path, but like I said, the secret exit there is missing. Here's another secret exit that I don't have. Got a secret exit by proxy through the... Are you sure? It gets triggered there? It's getting counted? What song is this? It's Oh! Key! Mega Man 4 Cos X3. No, I just have to find a hole for it. A hole to stick my merchandise in. Fuck! Problem is, where's the hole? Could be everywhere. Oh, this music is so great. Fuck. Especially in this remix. Aha! I know where it is. It's here. Oh. Maybe not. Thank you. I mean, it was worth a try. God, what is it? I don't have a clue. Now Nubi is not here, now N-Face pumps. Let's see if I... Hopefully the key doesn't go away. Oh. I think I know where to go. But the key doesn't go away. Please. No, the key... Scheiße! Shit! Sorry. Why do- Oh, now I took the key with me. How stupid can someone be? Need to get it later. Okay, I think it's not up there. No, that's where I was gone. I think we have to go back. We can't go back. Why should we go back? It doesn't make any sense at all. Let's just look. I think I know the hole has to be at the beginning. At the beginning. It just it's not making sense that it should be here. Yeah, but I'm too stupid to carry two. Takes too much time for me. No, it's definitely not here. There's the end. There it is! You saw it? To reload. Then it's here. Then it's up here. Then I was right. Shit. Fuck you. Fuck you. And I haven't saved! I mean, is it even up there? No. What the fuck? Oh, this will take years. Oh, come on! Lick my balls. La 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 la. Oh man. Where is my skill? Okay, now we can have the discussion that I never had skill. That's okay. We have this discussion, but... I need to go here. Let me look where it is. Ah, it's up here. Okay, it's definitely up here. Wait a moment, whoa, wait a moment. It doesn't make any sense. Ah, it makes sense. Okay, I get it. Ugh. Like I said, tips and spoilers are allowed, but I'm not gonna look at the chat. Because I don't want to get spoiled or get tips. And if you overuse it, get your punishment. I mean, if you overuse the spoilers, the really on purposely set spoilers. But I don't think many people have played this game. So yeah, Web, I was really disappointed when that happened. Poor Sailor Moon. That sounded weird. Sailor Moon is a whore. You're right with that. But I like whores. Especially if they are cheap. Okay, I think I just saved. Let's reset the game and look at how many exits we have. Let me just look real fast. What am I doing? Let me just look real fast. How many are there in total? There are 90 exits in total. So we still need 9. I think here. Boat float. Here's another exit. Oh, I mean 8 plus 1. I pronounce 9 right, okay? Don't... maybe not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8... 9. I cannot pronounce it! Ah! Sorry. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. There we go. Works. I don't even know where the fucking secret exit is here. It could be everywhere. Maybe it's not down here. Maybe this is a trap. I need to go there. What is ChatGPT doing, Nicole? What the fuck? No, Nicole. I don't believe you. Why would they do this? Okay, why would they remove friend list? Maybe up. Oh, you can swim there. Okay, you can really swim there. Oh. I mean, who needs profile pages anyway? I mean, what are they making with the site? I still think JTV goes down to hell in the next days. Ah, maybe I have to go up there. I mean, now the profile pages. Next are the chats. Oh, we don't need chats. Shit, I need to... Oh god, this is... Making your username page much more useful and making big changes to the homepage. Uh-huh. Okay. Thanks, Vakuska, for... Can I really jump up there? I don't believe this. diese Torpedo, how are they called? Torpedo irgendwas. Oh, nothing up there. Because I don't know where the secret exit here is. I have no clue at all. Yeah, but maybe the new username thing is better than the profile page. Who knows? I just have hope that they don't fuck it up completely. That doesn't make sense! There is no... Oh, I think you see a mouse cursor. There is no secret exit! Where should the secret exit be? What the fuck? It's there! What the hell? Secret exit now trigger 2? Okay, wait a moment. I had 91, now it needs to be 93. Does it? The problem is I can't save. Okay. Oh god, this will be... 83, yeah. I think he has another secret exit. I'm fucked up in my mind. Okay, maybe anyone... Oh, no, it's this. Maybe anyone knows from where this music is. Me and a few guys from the chat always... I don't know from where this music was. It sounds so familiar. Yeah, but you know the name of the game? I think the whole day. Ninja guy? No. God, from where is it from? I don't remember it. I was going down there the first time. We definitely trigger. No. I think I did both exits here. I think I did both exits here. When did you start casting again, I think? 30 minutes ago? Mm-mm. Wait a moment. I did only one exit. Because, you see that? I have only one way here. Oh, sorry. I did only one exit here. No, I haven't finished Conker so far, but I will finish it. I don't want to finish it in 2 days. I'm always a guy that wants to have something from his games, and... I think Conker will be on Friday. Oh, I remember when I said I don't want to broadcast every day anymore. If broadcasters say something like that, we don't want to broadcast that often anymore, or something like that, don't trust them. They are lying. I know that now. I mean, that doesn't mean they have to lie on purpose. But, yeah, they can't hold it. But I was down there! Ja, hä? But why is there only one way? That does... Oh no, it was the way to the left. Okay, now I get it. Good, 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 I get it. Now I need to find the secret exit here. Oh great, I first I need to finish the fucking level. I mean, how are you feeling, my followers? I mean, come on, followers. Oh yeah, you know my followers. If you follow me, I show you a nice way to live your life. Sorry. I'm not insane. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Spooky draw again. There we go. Oh, Nuvi is here. Nuvi! You played the game, of course, with 100%. I mean, what a question. Nuvi played all the games 100% because Nuvi is a tough son of a gun. I think he needs to help me with a few secret exits. But later. Not now. I think, I mean, at least I know where the secret exit... Fuck! You missed one secret... What kind of noob are you, Nuvi? What kind of noob are you? I thought I can count on you. No. Just listen. Fuck, I just lost all my reputation here. Yeah, oh, and Tool is not working. That pisses me off too, Nuvi. No, Nuvi is no noob, like I said. I don't know, why should I go here? For me, that makes no sense. But for some kind of reason, I think I need to go here. And I don't know if I need to get the... I mean... Wait a minute, why can you jump up here? Oh, wait a moment. I think I get it. Hey chickups, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream of oblivion. Maybe I... There it is! I knew it! Maybe it's not there, but it would be nice if I have a... Oh, let me jump from there. Yes! Woohoo! Oh, it's so nice. Oh, I'm so happy, guys. I know where the hole is, I think. That was the problem. Do I need the springboard? Oh, I don't know. Just try it, Michael. Oh fuck! I think I. Wait a moment. I need the springboard too. That's nasty. No, I don't need a springboard. I need more speed. Oh no! I need a springboard or a cape. So I'm going for the cape. You!
Come on, fuck you!
Oh shit. Nuvi is talking? What time is I don't know, Nuvi. I have lag too, so we're on the same boat again. There we go. It's Jamsy! Hello Jamsy, I saw you have a new profile picture on Skype. Really interesting. Okay, let's see how many exits we have. Eighty-three. You see, the exits haven't counted. I still need to do the exits here. I got away, but they are not counted as an exit. I still need to do this exit here. Or did I do this exit before? God, I don't know it anymore. Did I do this? Why? Nuvi? I mean, you're the grandmaster of them all. Did I do this exit? Or anyone else? Did I do both exits here? Time zones are a bitch. I never cared about time zones, but after my whole streaming life, I came to the conclusion that time zones are a bitch. Yeah, I did a secret exit here. Oh come on, this will be so hard to find all the secret exits. Aha! There we have one. That's still one that I have to do. Yeah, it's this one. Oh no, it's this one. Oh, can I still kill them? Fuck! It's Donkey Kong Country 2. At least a remix of it. Can I grab this thing? Oh, great. You saw what? You saw that? That was skill. But do I need to... Oh, I can grab it. Nice. Oh, that was good. Yeah, but I still think about playing Super Mario Omega after this. Like I said, Super Mario Master Quest, at least in the first versions, I think, they're not that breathtaking. I mean, I think they're still good hacks, but yeah, I still need to find the exit, so. Are you sure you want to touch that? That is an evil bonus round. When you touch it, you are transported to a rougher area. Of course I want. Oh, it's this one. It's... oh god. It's I wanna be the guy all again. Safe spot in the middle? Yeah, there was. This is going on my nerves. Oh god. Okay, that's maybe not that hard as it looked. Oh great. Perfect. Oh no, please God no. Please God no. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh yes. Yes, it is. Give it to me. Stick it in. Yes, it's in. Sorry. Another secret exit. Okay. Now we have 84 of 89. Oh, sorry. I got this one. This will take one. I mean, there's still the red switch palace. Is there even a red switch palace? About what do you want to talk about me? With me? Nuri. You want me to go to Ustream? No! I never go to Ustream! Look at how many people we have here. I don't want to leave them. Are you blind? No, I'm not blind, but... but I still think I need the red switch powers here. And this is definitely Mega Man X music. And I think this level. Yeah, I still need to do Apocalypse 4. The problem is you can't fly in this game. I mean, you can't fly like you know the flying from the original Super Mario World. God, where's the secret exit here? That's too much. That's pretty not too much. Ah! Here's the pipe. Here's the pipe. I know it. No, not. Fuck! Oh, come on. What am I doing? Just jump on a... like this. Nah, fuck it up, you stupid idiot. I need to pep talk myself. Oh, come on! Just save it. Do I die here? God, I don't know where the secret exit is. Up there. No, that doesn't make any sense. Down there, that doesn't make any sense too. You saw that? Damn, I think there's a really serious discussion going on about JTV and stuff. And I can't look at it. Come on. Ah! God! No, I... that was close. Yeah, like I understood it. Understand it. Followers are now friends. And friends are now followers. That's the reason why all the people that never casted have... follow us all of a sudden. And because there is no friend list anymore, if I understood it correctly, all the people that follow you will be automatically your friend or something like that. I don't know. Where is the secret exit here? That doesn't make any sense. Is it like the other one? Here on the right again? On the left this time? There's definitely no secret exit. Yeah, give me a little tip. I mean, I don't want to bore the people. Is the secret exit at the first half or at the second half? If you can hear me. Oh, Sarah is so nice to me. Oh, and all the people are so nice to me. At least a few of them. Thank you for asking him. Then it's the exit from at the tank from behind. Okay, let's just look at it. Because I got the other one, I think. At the very end of the level. At the tank from behind? What the fuck? Doesn't make any sense. That's not behind. Make any sense. Oh! No, that doesn't make any sense.
Scheiße!
Of course! That makes sense! Yeah. Okay, let's see how many exits we have. You know what? I'm gonna do Bowser now. Or at least that castle, and then we're gonna see. Let's see how many we have. I think we have now 95. No, I haven't beat the last one. I'm gonna do this now. 85. Only 4 left. No, 5 left. How many are there? 90. I think I said I'm 90. And yeah, I need to make Are You Blind too? Or... But I think I need the red switch pillars. Ach, we will see it. I think... There we go. It ends now. Yeah, it's 90. Okay, the music is some kind of epic. Ah, oh, but it's lagging, it's not lagging, but it's too many sprites on the stream, on the screen. And the emulator can't do this good. Oh great, I thought there was something here. Oh! Oh, scheiße! Ah! Oh no. Save and jump down.
Huh?
The music is a little loud, but I hope it's only loud for me.
Still hear my sexy voice.
Okay, don't scream like that. People don't like this. Woo!
Epic hack. Fucking epic hack. Scheiße!
I'm in shit. Why do I say Scheiße that often?
Scheiße!
Key incoming.
Ah! Fuck!
The next time I'm gonna try it in. Oh, fucking slow-mo. I have not activated slow-mo. It's the fuck! Do I need to go back or can I go up here? I can go up here. This goes on my nerves. I feel like an old man with this. Oh god, come on! Give me my other emulator back. You don't have that problems. On that emulator. Fucking version 1.51. But we have to live with it. I personally can live with it. Are you gonna tell me we get 500 viewers today again? What the fuck is going on? I mean, I like it. Fuck! Fuck! Because I don't know if the hack works with the with an older version. I don't know, Paimon, if you saw that. I played Brutal Mario, and Brutal Mario was screwed up with an older version of an emulator. And I think on a readme it stand there, hey, you need the newest version. Or you can get and have or you get bugs. But the problem is the newest version of the Saturn's NES emulator lacks. Fuck. When there is much on the screen. I think it's even in the bug report. Safe. And it only lags at places where there is much more, really much graphics or many sprites. Like I said, I played Super Mario World with the newest emulator. And it lagged sometimes, and I played Super Mario World. Oh god, with an older one, and then there was no lag at all. So it's proved. Yeah, but I think it would be a shame if I need slow mode here. Oh man, what the fuck? Ah. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, that's cheap. The last jump needs to be a spin jump. There we go. Fuck! Fuck! Impossible? Oh, maybe not. Forgot what I said. I snapped. Ah, oh, god, the slow-mo. Oh. Wow. Give me at least a mushroom. But this is Armageddon, guys. The Mushroom Kingdom will never be the same again. All toads are slayed. Murdered. Oh my god. And who is behind this mess? Do we really see this? Do we really want to see the truth? We're so near. We can see the truth in a few minutes. Are you sure you can see the truth? Do you want to see the truth? This is the final, and maybe I should just stop commentating this shit. It's not a sports That area sure... What? Seems familiar. Another teleporter? What the fuck? What's going on? I still think we need a red switch palace or something like that. Movie, is there a red... No, is there even a red switch... Yeah, is there a red switch palace? No. Come on, this is such an epic hack. I wished I had so many imagination and could program something like that. This is epic. A nuclear bomb? Don't tell me Bowser is bowing. Yeah, Bowser is building a nuclear bomb. Oh my god. I mean, we still don't know if Bowser is the bad one. Shit! Oh, this will be interesting. Oh, great. Oh, come on. Oh, what the hell? Possible? At least the way I want to do it? Maybe I have to wait a little bit longer. Now. The problem is I can't go back anymore! Skip the first ninja, maybe. I killed him! Fuck! Rewind! That's not possible. Ah, just die, stupid idiot. I hope there's a save point. I need to do the whole level. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Hopefully I can still use rewind. Where do we have rewind? It was in config. Saves. Rewind F12 and let's make it just up a little bit. I think making this up is a good thing. We need to rewind quite a lot. It's not working. And But I figured I just disabled something. What did I disable? Oh, I disabled sound channel 8 because I set rewind on there. Oh, we need to do all this shit again. Why do we need to do all this shit again? I mean, come on. That sucks quite a bit. Only took 10 years! Damn it! Then we won? No, that... Come on, I can do this. This is possible somehow. That's not possible. That's the problem. That's the fucking problem! Fuck! It's not possible. Duck jump? Oh my fucking god! Nuvi is our... Here! Pray to Nuvi! Yeah, you know what I mean. Nuvi is the master. He saved it. Give all credit to good old Nuvius 38. He saved the day. Fuck! Oh, he saved the day. I'm so thankful.
The devil?
That's an interesting plot, I think. I mean, it's not Bowser. Not a key.
Nah, I still think, yeah, I need to go to the left.
Fucking slow-mo. Ah, fucking emulator. Oh, nothing there. Great. What the hell? Oh, great. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I have to be fast?
I mean, if you fuck it up, you have to play the whole level from the beginning. If you fuck this part up, you have to play the whole level from the beginning if you don't use save states. I mean, come on! No!
Okay, okay, I know how to do it. I need to make a way first up.
Oh, this sucks. Now, maybe I just wait a little bit. 1, 2, 3, now. Oh, scheiße.
1, 2, now. There we go. But now, I hope this is working. Let's just save on another state. Yeah. God! Ah! Good thing I haven't saved. I wanted to save. Ah! Do I see right? We have 520 people. What the fuck? Well, we meet at last. You are foolish, you know. Thanks to all the people that watch this channel again. Would you rather keep the woman or the Mushroom King? And oh no, we have to decide.
Damn, she's the devil?
God, this is... Ah! What the fuck? Kill her! Oh shit, you can't kill her.
Another one?
He's playing tricks with us. That's not the princess. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Kill her! I think you can't kill her.
Fucking slow down!
I think I need to speak in slow down too. Sicker! Shit! Screw it! Oh shit! Come on!
What the?
Come on, this is balls. Oh, du Scheiße.
Are we near the new record again?
Don't tell me we get a new record today. That would be amazing.
Oh my fucking god! Ah!
What's this? I think I glitched my way through. I don't want to glitch my way through. I want to do it legit. It was a glitch. Oh god, we have a new record. What the fuck is going on? Wait a moment, guys, I can't speak. I wish I could celebrate now, but I need to survive! Come on! Ah! Die! Oh, great, now we need to survive this. Was ist gut? Ah, a devil's trap. But don't forget. If you send me to hell, you send the princess to hell. Oh my fucking god. What a plot. It's a sacrifice I'm willing... Oh, it's a sacrifice I'm willing to make! No, is this the princess? I don't know. That was it? So the devil and the princess were cast into oblivion. She gave her life to replenish the, maybe a little faster, mushroom kingdom. What a story. What is the plan Mario speaks of? Oh, it's not over. Oh, that was it? What the fuck? Yeah, I'm gonna fast forward this a little bit. Ah, blah, 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 blah. All the names. Blah, blah, blah. Oh! Yes, a Switch Palace! Woohoo! You've activated the Red Switch. Now the bonus levels are accessible and some extra information can be retrieved. Nice! I thought all the time where the Switch Palace was.